Streets. Yeah. Here we go again. Yeah, the Point Nemo special on the rocks. Happy hour. Once again, it's me, Murdoc Niccals, the shipwreck man alone in the dark, swabbing the record decks with rum, vinegar, and vitriol. And the propofol kicking in nicely now. Yeah. I'm a teensy weensy bit drowsy. Yeah. Oh, as I say, that was the how do you say that word? The Shangri-Las. Yeah, it's easy for you to say. Yeah. That was, Shangri-Las out in the street. And actually, I've got a little cheeky rum and rohypnol concoction going on here, and a full record box next to me, and another endless night of fog and storms and isolation in front of me. So why don't we continue this theme with a lovely track from Tom Waits? The ocean doesn't want me today. Ah! Thank you for that, Mr. Waits, man after my own heart there, Tommy. Yeah. Very, very, how you say, lugubrious. And listeners, all you fans of, well, me, Gorillaz and all that sail in this, I have got a very special guest with me. I may as well yank this fool in early before he passes out. It's a singer from a very special band. In fact, the singer from my very favourite band of all time. Gorillaz! Ladies and gentlemen, it's 2D from Gorillaz. Say hello to the ladies and gentlemen, 2D.
Hello.
I thought I'd let him out of his little underwater dungeon, yeah, just to have a little look at what I'm up to. And if he's very, very lucky, I'll allow him to introduce a record. Maybe.
All right. This is 2D from Gorillaz, and this is our new song from...
Silence! I'm spinning the discs here, pal. You sit there and shut it until I say so, all right, or I'll throw you to the fog. So, without further ado, let's crack the whip, crack the bottle, and crack on with this latest installment of hot and heavy hits from today and yesteryear. This is Robert Johnson and Drunken Hearted Man. Not me!
I'm a drunken hearted man. My life seems so misery. I'm a poor drunken hearted man. My life seems so misery. And if I could only change my way of living, it would mean so much to me. I've been dogged and I've been driven ever since I left my mother's home. I've been dogged and I've been driven ever since I left my mother's home. And I can't see the reason why that I can't leave these no good women alone. And left me, and my mother done the best that she could. My poor father died and left me, and my mother done the best that she could. Every man loves that game you call love, but it don't mean no man no good. I'm the poor drunken hearted man, and sin was the cause of it all. I'm a poor drunken hearted man, and sin was the cause of it all. But the day you get weak for no good women, that's the day that you surely fall.
Can't make
The boy, well, he was tall, he was sad, and he was lonely. And he wandered the earth alone, lost, forlorn, and very, very sad. Until one day, he saw this girl from across the street. She had three arms. And he remembered thinking to himself, God, I've never seen a girl with three arms before. This was the girl he wanted. So he followed her down an alleyway and jumped on her, snogged her, got her to knock one out for him, and left. And that is a love story. Oh. So, yeah, 2D. Yeah, months in captivity, trapped on an island, forced to record. How's life treating you?
It's a beach. A horrible plastic beach. You can't even order pizza here. When can I go home?
I don't think that's happening for quite some time, old buddy. How does it feel to know you're about to embark on another lengthy promotion of an album which knows no bounds? Rudderless, mindless, with me smashed at the helm, You know, at some point, I guess we're going to be found, aren't we? It's bound to happen. You know, I'm setting up cameras all around the island. So I'm gonna try and beam, you know, sort of beam out some signals, some footage of all this. You know, this fantastic mess I've created. I'm gonna send it out, let the fans in on all this, and I'm still not sure if there's anyone out there. I can't be certain. So I'll probably just put it through the website.
Why don't you just let me go, you tosser?
Oh, 2D, old buddy. Come. Well, while you're here, you might as well introduce this one as you sing on it.
Oh, yeah. Hi. Yeah. This is a brand new Gorilla track, and it's called...
Well, I was thinking maybe we could call it Little House on the Stinkfish.
That is a terrible name.
Right. Yeah, you're probably right. This is Little House on the Stinkfish. I'll be back after the break. New Gorillaz! Yeah! Get off my leg! This is a tune from one of my favourite films, The Wicker Man. In this movie, it was actually sung by a lovely young chanteuse by the name of Britt Eklund. I do miss England. This is Willow's song, and it's performed by Nature and Organisation.
Together. midnight. Fair maid, white and red, comb you smooth and stroke your hair.
Once I went out,
life
never came back.
Right.
All of a sudden, there was a big wind.
Yeah, I got that.
Waves like mountains.
Oh, man, real ones.
Many things raced through my mind.
Yeah, I get that as well.
And in the lonely chanting of the sea.
Oh, you're talking about me.
I heard the echoes of eternity.
Yeah, I do. I hear them in the mornings.
And in the fantasy of cloud and sky.
Oh, yeah.
I saw the one who lives.
Right, yes.
While all things die.
Yeah?
And I was swallowed by the sea.
No.
And lost in the deep.
No.
And washed up.
Did you have your trousers on? Did you? Were you wearing trousers? Oh, all right. Fair enough. Strong silent type, eh? Cheers, Eden. That's great. Do you know what? I got one bit of advice for you, son. Just get out more, you know? Meet people, you know, talk to them, just, you know, there's issues there, isn't there, Eden, old boy? But, okay, I mean, I'm a fine one to talk, you know, really, I'm a fine one to talk. I can get help for you, you know. Have some rum. Ah, it's my old mucker there, are we... Are we broadcasting?
When I awaken...
Oh, no, it's come back! He's come back! Yeah, you got more to tell me? Yeah, come on.
The sea was calm.
Oh, that's good. That's a relief.
It was strange and wonderful.
Well, sounds
like
it.
Seeing the world.
Yeah.
And seeing through the world.
Yeah.
And when I told the people in the village...
Oh, you went to the...
I went out.
Yeah, you went to the village,
and
yeah.
And never came back.
Yeah.
They all laughed.
Yeah.
And called me the wanderer.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I left with them.
Did you go with them?
They didn't know.
No, of course not.
They were the ones.
Yes, of course. I knew that.
And so I found my way.
Yeah, how?
And found my home.
Well, how did you do that?
On Eden's Island.
Did you? Well, just found it.
Where the wind has been telling the truth.
Always. Never lies.
Forever?
Yeah.
And ever.
Well, not forever. No, about a month.
And ever.
It's changed, isn't it? In the last month or so, it's starting to be more honest, I think, the wind. Oh, well. I suppose you could call me picky, but there you are. Cheers, Eden. That was lovely. Nice lad. Nice lad, Eden. Wouldn't want to be in a lift with him, but there you are. That was called Lamar, which is probably something to do with the sea, I'd imagine. I don't know. As we're surrounded by the old briny, you know? I'm a bit of a salty sea dog, you know, if truth be known. Oh, yeah, you know that. Murdy, I'm a salty sea dog. But I got to say something, that Eden, he's a lovely, lovely, gentle hippie. Actually, before that, you heard some more music straight out of the overflowing Golden Gorillaz packet, you lucky people. Right, that's enough of that. Here's something else.
Concentrate.
Cartwheels they cart we to and fro. Holy raggy bone flow like psst. Ran overboard, he put his trust into jazz chord. Say that, none of them did trade man, bigger and they paid man. So I clenched my teeth and said nay, thou shalt not cause me loss of my positivity. Of elastic band who keeps bringing back slender kid sings for dumpling. Jump into the booth with the proof of the pain. These had concrete out, 10 hours of sneezing, wheezing, coughing up blood. Now I'm in the mood for peace, space and time. We sit back, relax, and we cool, we climb. And we're thinking of Shala. Smack in the middle of the mayhem, we chase those checks. Digging me a hole, now we hide from debts. Mr. Landlord, beg you please hear this plea. I'll be back in 3 weeks with 3 months in advance on some good arctic flex. Kind sir, give me a chance. Blighty new facials, make a toast to the host of the picnics. These capital herb tea terrifics. Some of them keep it real while we keep it cricket. Smile. Smith, pepper grain quiff, whacking it for four, smacking it for six. Armchair critics be yelling out bitch, even though they know we don't spar with you. So the score in a dream, place a bit and we grin. For me lose or win, it's the same damn thing. It's a need for space, peace and time. We sit back, relax and cool recline. And we think of feeling the season, them type of season where we sit watching reason. We on the back road in the I2 cap, where we distress the stress. Digital format smokes for protests on some hill and gully horseback. Hold them rings tight, some of them stay fearless. The rest of them are run for their life. Mama time tells no lies, digging for treasure when it were right before my eyes. Dead them straights then, we keep it minimized. Purchase telescopes and watch the skies. Surveillance reveal, all types of healing. We love the no, so we dance on the ceiling. She sassy material, and she said no. Waves to my area, make me eat no. Muesli for cereal, and she put me in the mood for space. Peace and time, we sit back, relax, and we cool, recline. Yeah. Because of starlight. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Starlight, ladies and gentlemen. That's what that track's called. That's the Herbalizer there with our dear old mucker, Roots Manure. Yeah. Oh, well, once again, the fog's creeping in and the time's stuck on midnight. The waves are lashing against the shore and everything's gone a bit blurry. Ah, well, I'm not sure when I'm going to next broadcast. I've got some special guests to kidnap for some final touches on this magnificent Gorillaz record. So, darling babies, children, it's been so enriching to be back in contact with you all. You've had a little inkling there, an insight into the wild and watery ways of my new Gorillaz world. But I think it's time to break out this party and bid you adieu until I launch my black-cloaked assault on your wicked eardrums once more.
If anyone can hear me out there, then send for help. Send police. Help.
Send for help. Yeah, do send for help. I need 20 B&H and a bottle of Grey Goose.
He's giving
and a mallet.
Ringer.
Shh. It's okay. Just breathe into this cloth. Yeah? Just breathe. Breathe. Too deep. Breathe. Breathe. That's it. Deep breaths. Breath. You're going to feel a bit giddy. That's it. We're nearly there. 2D. Breathe. Breathe. And he's gone. That's it. Okay. I'm going to leave you all with something truly horrible, truly spectacular. And something that should leave a nasty, stinky taste in your mouth. This is, whoops, I just skidded into your cake hole by my fantastic award-winning band, Gorillaz! It's too good to be true. But it is. Gorillaz are back. Back on the map. You better believe it, baby. And coming to a digital store near your face in the not-too-distant future. It really is. Huh? What's that? Hello? Who's there? What is that? Who are you? It's the fog. The fog. Oh! The fog. Get it off me! Get the fog off me! Oh, my shins! It's eating me alive! Nurse!
Say. free man at last, dead man, you are free. Dead man, dead man, don't cry. Dead man, dead man, don't cry. Don't cry. When you die, it ain't the end. It ain't the end when you die.